My name is Michelle Mullan. I'm a consultant breast surgeon and I practice at the BMI Healthcare. Breast cancer starts when cells inside the breast start dividing in an abnormal way, and these abnormal cells start to multiply and can form a breast lump, which ladies notice. Some cells, if they're slightly abnormal, can become a condition called precancer, and that's often not picked up as a lump but just as an abnormality on a breast x-ray called a mammogram. The main things ladies notice when they come to a symptomatic clinic in regards to breast cancer is a breast lump. So if a woman finds a lump that doesn't disappear through one menstrual cycle, she should go and get that checked out. Other things that are abnormal is if there is some tethering or puckering over the skin of the breast. If a lady notices that she has some blood coming out of her nipple or a patch of redness or eczema on the breast skin or the nipple, that's not a normal sign. Similarly, if there is a lump up in the armpit, that should be checked out as well. However, some ladies present with breast cancer and have no symptoms whatsoever, and these are the ladies that would attend breast cancer screening through the 3-yearly screening program, and often the only abnormality is seen on the breast mammogram. People who are most at risk of breast cancer are actually women. Men can get breast cancer, although only 350 men a year will get breast cancer in the UK compared with 50,000 women. The main risk factor for breast cancer is age, and if you take all ladies who develop breast cancer in the UK, 80% of them are over the age of 50. People hear stories of the breast cancer gene causing breast cancer, but actually only 5% of breast cancers are caused by a faulty gene. So the main people at risk are older women, but a younger woman under the age of 50 should not ignore any breast lump and would need to get that checked out. When women are told to be breast aware, I suggest that they pick a certain time in their menstrual cycle to do a breast examination, and usually that is at the end of them finishing their period. And the best thing to do is to stand in front of a full-length mirror and look at your breasts and see if there's any difference between the two breasts, if one's larger, if one's a different colour, if it's a different shape. And then once you've had a good look, it can be helpful just to put your hands up above your head and do some movement and see if there's any dimpling or puckering. After this, it's best to get into a warm bath or a shower and, using a soapy hand, feel around both breasts and up into the armpits, checking for any lumps or bumps. And if you find a lump or a bump, I would always advise somebody to go down and see their GP to get a professional to check this out. When women are performing the breast checks, the first thing I would advise them to be aware of is that of a lump or thickening. So women should get to know what their own breasts feel like over a menstrual cycle, and if there's a change, so it doesn't just quite feel right, it may be something as simple as feeling a pea or a marble under the skin, or just some thickening, then that would be the first sign to get checked out. The second thing that I would like ladies to be aware of is nipple changes. So any rash around the nipple or eczema, any nipple discharge that's not milky should be checked out, and particularly we get concerned about blood coming out of the nipple or a clear watery nipple discharge. The third thing ladies should be aware of is that of the appearance of the breasts. So when a woman is doing a monthly examination, looking in the full-length mirror, looking for any changes in the shape of the breast, the contour of the breast, if there's any puckering or dimpling, that should not be there, then this would need to be checked out. The fourth thing ladies should be aware of is discomfort. The vast majority of ladies who have breast pain are generally reassured when they go and seek medical attention, but occasionally discomfort, more so if it's in one breast rather than both breasts, can be a symptom for concern. The NHS Breast Cancer Screening Programme is an invitation for ladies from the age of 47 up to 73, and ladies will be invited every 3 years to go along for their mammograms. And I would say to anybody who gets the invitation fluttering through their letterbox, please go along and have your mammogram. Mammograms don't hurt, it will take less than 10 minutes, and if anything is found on the mammogram, you will be recalled. quite a lot of ladies are recalled and it ends up being a biopsy for no evidence of any cancer. But if a cancer is found, this is why we like ladies to go to screening, because cancers are found very early, they're very treatable, and ladies do extremely well if they're found to have an early screen-detected breast cancer. One in eight women in the UK will get breast cancer at some point in their lives. However, it's not all doom and gloom. The survival for women with breast cancer in the UK is incredibly good nowadays. And in fact, over 80% of ladies who are diagnosed with breast cancer today will be alive in 5 years' time. I think that women should not be afraid if they find a new breast symptom. They need to go and get checked out, and we would far rather reassure people that the problem that they have is nothing. However, if they do find that they have breast cancer, it is a very treatable disease, so please don't feel you're wasting anybody's time. Go and see your GP and get referred to a breast cancer specialist.